There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
Not there won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I'd no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Oh.
Jasmine, get up here! Hello. Hello, this is Algiers. Can anyone read me?
Forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus. I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
You must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger.
Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi? I have Lordan.
My book, my handwriting, I don't remember. To fry out here.
Wait, Hank.
We have no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Selim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Caves. Caves. Selim! Selim, are you there?
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying of thirst, I go the
heat. Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
There is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Rachel, yeah, she organized those lectures in London, and Charlie back at the Institute recommended her. Got a good head on her. I like her.
No, don't you give me that look.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the noise.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one. It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. I have you. Salim and me. I brought this here.
What is it?
I had something to say to you. A whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined...
Salim. There is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying. I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Tezi Trianon.
I said no poetry.
Won't stay here. There's something in the tunnels, I swear it.
You won't be staying. You'll be with us, and I'll take care of you. Come here.
My darling Amanda, by now you'll know about the crash.
And you'll know that our situation is a bit sticky.
What a beautiful girl. Is that your daughter?
Yes.
My father keeps nagging me for grandchildren. Did you leave her in Paris?
Yes.
Is she with her grand...
Yasmin, I'd like to check the Sadiola samples are packed up. Give me a hand.
Of course, Mr. Mitchell. Sorry, Hank.
I promise I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you. First time out again, you know? So, if you want a break, you want to get away from people, any of that, just say whatever you need.
Where did they all go?
To those who follow, I am Salim Hanachi.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise. Lucas, I think. Oh, shit. Ava. Salim. I'm sorry. Without Lucas, I cannot bear it. The rest of you? This is not Salim's fault.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work.
This is from Salim's old diary. Something.
Sleeping now. Maybe it will.
God, Salim.
That's better. Oh, I feel so much better in here. I never thought I'd miss the desert sun.
A letter came from Hank Mitchell.
How did I get here? What did I do?
The pain... it's gone now, completely.
on my wrist, it feels alive. Is it mine? I don't remember. Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
Someone's been here. Hello? Anyone?
I was able to meet them in the park this afternoon after talking.
She did. And she did. She showed me. There. In the park.
Shit!
My bracelet. It's glowing again.
Thank you. Cold.
It's not cold. This is normal for Paris.
All right, I'll get cold.
Only one down. You can do this.
Yeah, maybe. And what do I get if I win? Food is ready. Oh, can I see?
It's not finished.
It's terrible. Absolutely terrible.
Get out of here! I have to remember. Find Selim. I was 16, I think. And I must have driven him crazy. But no curfew, no locked doors, just this compass. He said it was so I would always find my way home.
I wish I'd known him better.
So do I. I don't care about the pain.
paperwork. This is as official as I need it to be. I love you, Selim. Put the damn ring on.
Oh, my heart. I will put the damn ring on. And you will wear mine.
Selim? Selim?
I'm here.
No! Alice? No, no, no! Alice! Alice! Alice? Selim? No. It felt so real. Huh? Something's different. I feel like I don't fit my body. Oh. What the hell, I'm heavy. My gut feels like... Oh God. Thank you. that done there? He was here. He was...
Renata, we said we would put him away. What's wrong?
Poor monkey. We should clean him. Stitch him up here. He's so tattered.
Oh, my heart. What is it?
Alice. Alice will have a sister. I'm pregnant. I remember telling him, in Paris, the expedition. We nearly didn't come because I am going to have another child. Christ. Salim, where did you go? My love, I'm here now. Please stay for me, please. My heart, heal my heart. What do I do now? We're supposed to find you. Why wasn't I here? Why weren't we together? My heart. I wish you had waited for me. I can't do this. Not without you. Not without you. Why did you have to go? No. Don't be so fucking selfish. It's not just about you anymore. Live. Live for the child. Come on. There's got to be something you can do. Thank you.
Macca.
I think that's her word for him. God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. Oh. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than four. How? There's nothing I can do about it. I suppose this, if nothing else, this is my reason to get out of here. A sister for Alice. Or a brother, maybe. Live for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us. Building. Oh God, we were so close.
I spot a friendly supplies.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. We could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Jonathan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycos would have gathered the supplies. Bit you.
not far. What in God's name?
Take a look ahead. The rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tazi, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
Just that they were a long way from home.
Precious jewel, and look at you.